Hello. Hi, Lily. Hi, it's me, Ross. Your dad reached out to me on email. He went to my website and got my email and said, "Hi, Ross. My daughter Lily is a huge fan, and her bat mitzvah is coming up, and she would just love it if you made a message for her." So that's exactly what I'm doing. Hi, and happy bat mitzvah. I hear your mom has been working nonstop putting it together. I hope it's just the best day. I'm at a hotel room in Pennsylvania. Never know where we are. I'm here with some of the comedians from Chelsea Lately, and they all say happy bat mitzvah to you as well. We hear you're a big fan. Probably too young to be watching the show, but that's all right. I love that you do. So have a great bat mitzvah. And I know there's so many people there who love you and so many people looking down who love you as well. And I wish I could be there, but I hope this is enough. Have a great day. You have really cool parents. Bye.